Teachers, please ask your students to rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now may you please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Morning, Zafort. These are your announcements for Friday, May 5th.
There will be a brief meeting after school in Mr. Leonard's room Monday for all students wishing to run for next year's class officers.
Do you have your golden tickets? Prom is May 13th. Get your tickets in the bookstore for $65. We'll see you at prom.
The fifth annual Kick In It for the Kids SHS-RDM Kickball Tournament will be on Friday, May 19th. Registration forms are available in Student Services, or you can register in the cafeteria May 8th through May 19th.
Teacher Appreciation Week is next week. Any student who would like to write a post-it note of thanks or appreciation to your teachers can stop by the table in the cafeteria during lunch on Thursday or Friday to write a quick note. Student council members will then hang the notes on teacher classroom doors after school on Friday.
Today is the last day to submit your request to make changes to classes for next year. Make sure you complete the Google form before 3 p.m. today. The Google form was emailed to your student account, but you can also access the link via the guidance website.
Senior football players, have you applied for Tristan Wade Memorial Scholarship? The deadline to apply is today. Applications are on the scholarship wall in guidance.
The SHS Color Guard call-out meeting is on Wednesday, May 10th and Thursday, May 11th. From 6 to 7 p.m. in the high school band room. Please wear athletic clothes.
We'll be right back with your Cardinal sports.
Rain for today is rain.
Beach house in Miami. Wake up with no jammies. Lobster tail for dinner. Coolio served that scampi. You got it if you want it. Got it if you want it. Said you got it if you want it. Take my wallet if you want it now. Jump in the Cadillac.
And now for your Cardinal sports.
Tonight in sports we have
Varsity Baseball Country at Ben Davis, 6 p.m.
Varsity Softball at Beach Grove, 6 p.m.
Saturday in sports we have
Boys and Girls Varsity Track County at Franklin Central, 9 a.m.
Varsity Baseball County at Ben Davis, 10 a.m.
Varsity Softball at Ben Davis, 10 a.m.
Girls Varsity Tennis Conference at home, 11 a.m.
Have a great day, Southport, and as always, go Cards!